great start from Simbine. Cisse out well also right over on the far side, and he's leading this at the moment. It's Cisse and Simbine. Will Cisse hang on to this? Simbine's charging, and he's going to get it. Simbine gets it from Cisse. 9.95. Very, very slight following wind. Well, in a different way, that's a real demonstration of his pedigree as well. Didn't panic. Cisse, another really good performance. Didn't manage again to really carry it all the way through after another scintillating start from the Ivorian Coast athlete. 100th of a second, it's taken up by 9.96. And given what we've been watching this year, we haven't seen too many sub-10 second performances as well. Only Simbine himself, which was back earlier in the year in South Africa before the whole COVID thing struck. So great to see him getting under 10 seconds here. Maybe to finish off the men's 100 meters. I'm not sure, I might have to correct myself, Tim, whether there's 100 in the Doha Diamond League, but that's a great way for Simbine to sign off the 100 meters this season.